Hi guys, it's Shweta here and welcome back to my channel. Today I will be reviewing for you guys the Bombay Shaving Company Pore Shaving Balm as a primer and telling you guys all that I think about it and how it works as a primer and whether it is a good primer or not. So let's get started with our video. Primers are really a big rage right now. It is important that you use a good primer nowadays because just using makeup will not help. Primer is basically a product which helps you to build a base, like make your face a base for the makeup, because all of us have pores in our face which are tiny little digs, so these makeup go inside it and can cause irritation, redness and also unevenness when you're putting up makeup. So a primer basically fills these pores and makes like a smooth surface for your makeup to stick in and stay for a longer time. So it's always good that you use a good primer. So I actually was ordering some stuff for my guy from this company called Bombay Shaving Company. They have great products for men. They're all grooming tools and products, so they're really cool range and they're very premium luxury brand. So I picked up this product called the Pore Shave Balm and I just wanted to see whether it works out as a primer or not. Product is called the Bombay Shaving Company Pore Shave Balm and it's a 100 gram product which comes for retail of ₹395. This is the card that's come up with the products. I'll just read out what is written in the card. So it says, give your skin a pore shave pampering with this alcohol-free anti-irritant balm that cools and soothes your skin on contact. Enriched with vitamin E and papaya extracts, it sinks in to rehydrate your skin and restore vital oils during the shaving process. Aloe vera and lemon extracts erase any redness or sensitivity. The witch hazel acts as an astringent that prevents sweating, repairs skin after the shave. A signature fragrance lingers, leaving your senses pleasantly refreshed. So this is basically a pore shave balm which men use after shaving, but it has a lot of interesting ingredients in it which I was really curious about. Now in India there are a lot of primers that are there in the market, but the basic problem that I have with them is they are very expensive. Now primer is a product that you need to use every day or every single time you put makeup, so it is to be used more than your regular makeup. I think you need more of it as a quantity, and basically all the primers come in like really small packages. So this pore shaving balm is 100 ml, so it's a good quantity. 100 ml will actually work for at least a few months for me because this requires just a tiny bit, so I just needed something which will go on for far longer. Packaging, it comes in a tube form, so a tube form is always great because it's great for your traveling, it's great for any kind of purpose. You want to take it somewhere, you can actually take it. And also the packaging looks so cute. I think color itself is so cute. The smell is really pleasant. It's not overpowering. The biggest problem with primers nowadays is it contains silicone, so it can have reactions on your skin. So the biggest plus point of this product and wanted to try it as a primer is because it has no silicone. So another thing that's important to tell about this particular product as a pore shave balm is that most pore shave balms do have a tingling sensation whenever you put it. It's like really cooling, so it's almost has this cooling weird sensation, but this one doesn't have that, so it's good. It almost feels like a normal cream but with a little subtle cooling sensation. Also it has an ingredient called witch hazel, which is a natural ingredient, and it is anti-inflammatory as well as antibacterial. So that I think is a big deal. Anti-inflammatory means that it won't swell up or cause any redness on your face and won't cause any irritation, as well as antibacterial means of course it helps you prevent any bacterial infection, which is yay always. So with that, I think that these are all the reasons I picked up this product as a primer and I wanted to see how it works out. So let's just use it and see how it works out. I will be using this product on the right side of my face and putting on my makeup, and the left side of my face will not have any primer or this product, so it will be like that. So let's just start with that. now that you guys have seen the difference, I think you guys can see a huge difference on the left and the right side. This is the side I put the primer on, and this is the side I have no primer on, and I think it makes a huge difference. It may not be like completely visible on camera, but this side is way more subtle and way more matte, whereas this side looks way more oily and way more like, it doesn't look like the foundation has blended that well, while this side looks way more blended well. Overall, when I put this product, the first thing I really loved about is the smell. It's pretty subtle. It has that cooling, nice smell, but it isn't overpowering. Also, when I put it on my face, I had bare face, and once I put it, I could find that this part, especially my T-zone and this part of my nose and this part where the pores are really big, and I have huge pores which are actually, you know, it is visible through your naked eyes. So these kind of pores kind of just vanished. So I think that is a great way to test it. So I used this product on this side of my face, and I could find that this side, all the pores had just like smoothened out. There was a smooth surface on which I can work out my, I could work out my foundation, and it like blended very easily. It's a sign of a good primer. I think as a DIY hack of using this product as a primer, I will give it a thumbs up. I really liked it. I felt like I don't have any irritation, no cool sensation, no tingling sensation. I feel it's very normal. It just feels like a very light cream, cooling cream that I just put it, and I put my makeup. Coming to the texture of the Porsche balm, I just would like to show you guys how it actually looks like. So I'll just do like a dollop. This is how the product looks like, and you guys can see it's very smooth and soft. It's almost like a water-based thing. It's very light. It's not very, what do you say, it kind of gives a illusion of using like a water gel that hydrates your skin. So it is moisturizing as well. I felt it's very light yet moisturizes your like skin, and the texture is very light, very watery, gel like. So after using it, I just felt like my skin felt so much relaxed. That was all it about the texture of the product. Now coming to the actual usability, I think it's very easy to use. The tube itself is very easy. It's nicely packed. You have all the ingredients written behind the product. Also, that after I've put it, dries up pretty quickly, and after drying, you can understand there's a layer of it on your skin, but it's not like in a very bad way. Like if you have used silicone based primers, when you like rub it, it comes off your skin as like little specks. I think that's very disgusting, because you know silicone is not good for your skin. So this one does not have this. It's a very nice sensation overall, and I really like how it feels on my skin. For the rating, I will be rating it a 9 out of 10. So in conclusion, I'll say I'm very happy with the product, and I highly recommend this to all of you guys who are looking for a good DIY primer. It's branded, premium, at the same time is not overpriced. I think this works great as a primer. I think this is a great alternative to expensive, overpriced primers. It is a product that I look forward to using in my everyday life whenever I do makeup. So that's it for the video today. Hope you guys really liked it. If you did, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. Press on the bell icon below to subscribe to my videos and get a notification every time I upload a new video. I'll put down the link of the product from where you can directly purchase this in the description box below. Also, all my social media links will be down in the description box. If you guys have any queries, anything that you want to know about the product, or any video requests, you can put it down in the comment section below. That's it for today. Hope you guys really have a great week ahead. Ciao!